I can make a break for that door.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
Fucker, move. Uh-oh. Whoa. That was not the way you were supposed to go. You were supposed to go the other way.
Apollo and the Working Joe working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol.
Shit. Also, their eyes are definitely not glowing a different... I can't guarantee they're glowing red, but they're not glowing red. Oop. Dude, seriously. The game is flipping the script. I don't adapt. Oh shit, those eyes are glowing red as dicks. Yeah, those are red eyes. Okay, he went to the other one. Okay. Under there. Okay. Ooh. All right. Okay, so that one's moving now. Shit, it's making noises. I really wish it didn't make noises. Oh, shit. Okay. We're gonna take this nice and slow. And they don't seem human because they're like old models, remember? Because Amanda was like, no wonder fucking Seize Guns losing, Sig Sun or whatever the fuck the company's name is losing the tech race to Waylon the other corp. I forget the second part of the name. Because they made these shitty androids that are fucking creepy. Is he gonna use that? Okay, cool. I'm gonna make a break for it. Sick. Alright. Oh, I can hide in that? Okay, that's good to know. Okay, it's way off my radar. I'm more worried about anything that's in front of me. Oh shit, there's a guy in here. Shit, where the fuck is this thing? Okay. Is that a rewiring panel? Okay, let's see the rewire here. Oh man. Cut off the camera feed, cut off the alarm system. I'm gonna leave the lights on. I think that one's gonna help me more than them. Oh shit, that's one of them. Uh-oh. Oh jeez. Yeah. What the shit was that? One of them literally just walked by me, but it was okay because I got caught up in a quick time event. I'll take it, I guess. Wow, I got lucky. Anything below hard makes the AI worse. I probably should have went below hard then. Wow, that was... I got super lucky that quick time event happened, because I was fucked. I mean, I was gonna hide behind the bar, but... Okay. I don't know what that trophy was, and at this point I'm too afraid to check. Alright, where the fuck am I going? Is that a save point? Oh shit, I thought I saw an android. Oh, EMP. That sounds super fucking useful. I'm gonna hide in here. Really quick. Oh, I can't pull up the fucking radio menu. Shit. Oh wait, I hit the wrong button. Alright. Can't access the radio menu in there. EMP mine. Array that temporarily disables non-industrial synthetics. Can be placed to become a proximity device. Non-harmful grenade. Stunning and blinding humans and synthetics looking at it. Can be placed as a trap that will trigger when enemies are near. Well, that sounds useful. We'll make one. Just in case. And an EMP does sound good, but I so do not have enough stuff to make it. So I'm gonna hold off on that. Here's a rewiring panel. What can I shut off? Oh, I bet that's a trophy for using things. Oh, this is the same one. Okay, well, I'm gonna save while I have a second. Yeah, I feel like an EMP might be counterproductive when I'm trying to reestablish comms. Is this the thing I'm supposed to use right here? Oh, this probably is the thing I'm supposed to use. This looks super like a thing I'm supposed to use. What? What the fuck? Fix aircon. Remove immediately. That doesn't help. Alright. Looks like nobody's nearby. Just gonna have to figure out how to use this. What? I don't know what's going on. Did I do it? Did I do the thing? Oh, fuck. It's gonna be coming down here. That? Oh, well, fuck you too. Oh, this is a great way to get killed. Nothing so far. Do the thing. What the... What? Okay. Yo, I'm Julieing it up right now. I have no clue what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, it's gonna be coming from the bottom. Starting from the bottom, now it's here. What the fuck did that do? Uh-oh, cutscene.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
Yeah, like a fucking alien.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit.
No, she's yelling super loud so that the fucking synthetics...
Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Okay, turn everything back up.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson personnel.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Super uh-oh. Oh, they're coming. Please don't see me. Oh shit, they saw me. See you later, fuckers. Oh fuck. No, no. Rubber Raggy. Why don't you ask me about my penis? Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I'm not sure this is the way out. Oh yeah, this is the way out. Okay, they're super behind me. Well, there goes that trophy.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employee's
only. I think this is the way. Oh, Dickens in my butt. That didn't work, but okay. Wait, it's this way. Nah. Shit, where am I? Oh, I'm lost as dicks. Oh, this is bad. Oh, let me take that. Oh, fuck me. Get off. Hey, asshole, off. Pardon me. Shit snacks. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, this is a good sign. I know where I'm going now. Oh, fuck, really, guy? No, oh, god damn it, use the elevator. Oh, I'll see you guys later. Oh, no, oh, oof. Oh, what are you doing in here? No, get off of me, that's not fair! That's bullshit! Oh, that's not right! Oh... No, that's not fair. He wasn't in there. He was fucking stuck. Alright, well, I'm not gonna get caught this time. That was fucking bullshit.